we're entering the age of a new type of warfare, of course. This is about information operations. This is about hybrid warfare as practiced by one of perhaps the most important adversaries that we're now facing, Russia. And it's, of course, one where I'll also echo some of Dick's comments around the idea that we are dealing with a series of threat actors who are involved now in a type of threat-related activity that is almost quite often undetectable.